top of the morning.
Yo,
we got some cars and coffee to attend to.
Shop is holding a cars and coffee event today, so it goes from 8 a.m. to like 10 something. This time there's supposed to be like 100 plus cars, so we are about to go find that out, pick up my boy Eric, and then we're having a little pre-meet at Sheets, and then from Sheets we're gonna go over to the event. So I should have like 10 something people at the pre-meet, and then we'll go from there. So that's gonna be pretty cool. We all go together, basically have a whole group, and then just check out what's there. Should be fun, should be nice. But yeah, we got the full downpipe in now. We got the carbon fiber diffuser, as you guys saw. Boosted 6 intakes up in the front. And we are almost done with the revisions by Alex from Racebox. So this pack is some heat. Packing some heat now. All right, let's get to it. We all got outside. Hey. JB4. Got the G on bags. Meister's on. Isaac's. My boy got the new 5 Series. Oh yeah. Congrats, bro, it's beautiful. Carbon tips. Yeah, that's sexy, bro. That's sexy, good shit. Good shit.
The two coming up soon.
That's awesome. Interior is like fully spec'd, right?
Yeah.
Back open it?
Yeah, open it. Stems, more models,
oh,
so I get
that. Shit. It got that fake M. No. Yeah, that's sexy.
You should get his headlights, it's winking.
It is?
No, don't get my headlights. That's good. All. What's up, Rob? How you doing,
bro? Green access, Steve. I love the car, bro. It's beautiful. Of course. Damn, what's done to it?
Nothing?
No. It's beautiful, though. Wheels, everything?
Yeah, I'm trying to get it fixed, too, because it's got some.
Get to you guys whenever we find a spot, but a lot of awesome cars.
vehicles. Awesome. We got Raman trying to find a place to park. Yeah, it is packed. My man, how you been? How's everything?
Good, man. How you
Car's
been,
looking
bro?
Good, yeah?
Yeah?
Car's looking good.
Appreciate it, man. Of she course. Needs a little bit of love.
A little bit of TLC?
Yeah.
That's it, though. That's it.
Indeed.
We got all the VQs. Almost all the VQs.
Almost all.
Almost all.
I got lucky by catching you guys.
Yeah, there you go.
What's up, bro? Good
morning, G.
Awesome, yeah, everyone's pulling up. Almost had the shop.
The first one of like in a long time, I have to go.
Blue GR 86. Definitely like the way it looks. I mean, everyone has mixed opinions about this, but I'll be honest to you, it looks pretty good. Pretty good to me.
Crazy
M54. Is that actually quick?
It's quick as hell.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I've guys read the build sheet to me once or twice.
No way.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Audi LOL, bro.
There's your Audi.
There you go. Perfect lineup.
This week, I was just up there getting
that's awesome. The GTI, S4, supercharged. Really like the windshield on that, that's awesome. Got the wheels clean on a rainy day, dude. I don't know how you managed to do that, but props. And three. Can you call vinyl? I like that. Vinyl actually looks pretty good. Overall, very nice. Got the rabbit parked next to each other. Trying to stack like at least 100 plus cars coming in. Stinger. A lot of cool other cars we get to. I don't know if that's an ATS or a CTS.
I like it. My first car would
go. Very clean. Very clean.
You know,
oh yeah, it is. Yeah, ATS-V. I believe it's a V8. Awesome. It's beautiful. Car and coffee badge. C7 Corvette. Max's M4. And in the shop we got a new M3CS. Awesome. Nice, the laser headlights. And blues, bronze, love it. Love the design. Carbon bucket seats. GT3 RS. Awesome, next to the Porsche 911 Turbo.
Record with the...
It did not like that. One size difference.
Oh yeah, it comes in manual as well. Very nice. I don't know if this is a... Is it a turbo? This?
Spray
yeah.
Paint. Nah, it's a GT3. Spray paint out here, bro. Who's that, was, spray paint, man?
That was Max. Passing by this. This is actually a 911 turbo. Automatic. Very nice. The old generation is definitely a lot better in my opinion. Got Dimitri's M5. Very beautiful. Love it. Dude, like this. Perfect demonstration of like holding its age, like very good, very solid, love it, amazing pick. Michael G. IS350 S Sport, This is the BMW everyone's talking about. If y'all want to go check them out, check them out. Peter 908. Very awesome 335i. The new GR. What's everyone's thoughts on this one? Because there's a lot of mixed emotions. Like I said earlier, Cummins stick shift automatic. I believe this is the highest trim you're able to get on the market right now. Very cool. Evo. Awesome. Got the Mini Coupe. And like I'm telling you, cars go way back out there, but I believe it's for safe plate. Awesome though. Like a lot of different picks. Saw him the other day when I went to Target. Awesome car. Looks beautiful. Yeah, and pretty much that wraps it up. Whole car meet is about to end. Everyone's leaving. Pretty good. Everyone did turn up. I think we have a Trackhawk? Trackhawk or SRT? One of the two. 550i. Down. I know he can. Track on. That's beautiful. That's awesome. Nah. Everyone's trying to leave now, but it's just very tight. Owner let us get a peek inside the vehicle. Dude, that is awesome. I mean, everything's OEM. Original carbon fiber in the dash. RD steering wheel, gauges. Looks very good. Classic cloth. Awesome. Awesome. One day, guys, one day. Right behind me was a 335D. Dude, that is awesome, bro. Watches my videos, so I appreciate you so much, bro. Sure. Car looks sick. I can look in the inside, yeah?
Absolutely.
All right. Dude, beautiful, dude. Beautiful. Man, 335D. You never see them. All right, man. I'll see you another time. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Of course. Beautiful car. Keep it clean. Not many. Yeah, dude, not many. Bro, that's awesome, man. When do you ever see, like... one of these. Never. Everybody leaving the spot. 150, 140 plus cars today. Not bad. Look at this.
Yeah, I'll go on this side. Especially the bobs at the end.
Oh, 350Z, she's gonna wreck it?
It's an obviously it's an automatic.
Yeah,
get that one.
So good.
Dude, it does.
Sounds so good.
It sounds good.
Awesome. Yeah.
It sounds amazing. It's not-